If you have a cage like this, there's doors on the side, which you put your box. I don't use these for breeding cages. Actually, neither of these are used right now. Except, it makes a nice little kitty bed. You know, there's a cat bed right there. But I would always put the box up high on any cage I use. Even my breeding cages are meant for that, so. These are the ones I use the most, so. There's enough for one perch to come out, and that's all they need. I'm not there to live, so.